I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey OC, I'm exciting news for this year. We're having our first blood drive, I know. November 19th and 20th. Yes, it's gonna be in the auction like normal. Just a little different this year, you have to fill out the Google form through your student council member and fill out the form through the American Red Cross. This is because of COVID, we have to keep our numbers down, of course. So we have to fill out both of the forms for you in order to be signed up. And it's gonna be open to the community, so feel free to share this with your friends and family. And I'm so excited to see you guys there. And don't forget to contact a student council member to sign up. My phone number and name will be on the Google form if you have any questions. So yeah, I'm so excited for you guys.
I'm Kat.
And I'm Bethany.
And we're excited to continue Doctor Who Fan Club this year.
We can't wait to start doing games, crafts, trivia, character discussions, episode streams, and don't forget about the parties.
Always bring a banana to a party.
What? Why?
Good source of potassium.
Ah.
For updates on activities, join our Remind with the code OCHS2.
Can't wait to see you there! Always seems
to know the way. Hi, I'm Julie. I'm a junior at Oregon City High School. I prefer Nike. I don't really have a reason. I just like their shoes better and I like their clothes better. Right now, my favorite TV show is either Keeping Up with the Kardashians or Catfish. I have them both on Hulu. My favorite midnight snack is probably pretzel-filled M&Ms. I have 3 dogs and 1 cat, so I have a dog named Buddy, a dog named Bella, and a dog named Chloe. And then my cat's name is Oscar, and we've had him for like 8 years. What I miss most about school is probably the assemblies and the dances, especially because homecoming was supposed to be like not that long ago. But I also miss seeing everyone and seeing my teachers. Thank you.